You're under arrest, Law-Abiding Mike. Anything you say can and will be used.
When do cops have to say this?
Only when you're not free to go and they want to ask you questions. Be careful. The cops may try to catch you lacking. Anything you say after they read you your rights could be used against you in court. So pay attention and use this little trick. First say, am I free to go? And if they say no, you say, I invoke the fifth, and then remain silent. But what if this happens and they don't read you your rights? Go to my Instagram to find out.